exactly what they were doing without asking the British people. The Tory ministers revolt against their own political colossus, Boris Johnson. With him out of the way, beige men in beige suits of male pattern baldness can now begin moving up the greasy pole. Despite winning the biggest landslide since Margaret Thatcher, they gave him the same treatment and removed him as Prime Minister. As the recriminations begin, the Tories get the same result as last time. 10 years in the wilderness, when will they ever learn? This and other news, so stand by your beds, it's the Newswire.
Can you see us? Can you hear us?
Yes.
He spoke very, very movingly about the soon-to-be ex-Prime Minister of the UK.
What Johnson was doing for Ukraine, he was a true friend of Ukraine.
We all heard this news with sadness. Not only me, but also the entire Ukrainian society.
It was treachery with a smile on its face. Perhaps that was the worst thing of all.
If they fine you, do you stick to your position that you will resign?
Yes.
Simple as that.
Yes.
Keir Starmer will not face any fixed penalty notice, fines from Durham Police. Durham Police, after a 6 week or so investigation, have decided that there isn't a case to answer.
None of this nonsense about clinging on for a few months.
I want to thank you, the British public.
Thank you very much.
The country I love.
Because the deal that I'm working for is no deal.
We will have our referendum.
Leave it to you. I open it up.
You open
okay.
It up.
I know you're all busy as I am.
New data shows ground beef prices soaring 36%.
And she still hangs out with me.
I said, is there something wrong with her too?
All the help we could possibly give, including his families.
Given contaminated blood, which he didn't need, this former Prime Minister drew gasps of disbelief.
What had happened to them was incredibly bad luck. Awful.
Glastonbury after Greta Thunberg's environmental speech.
Initially expecting Christ to come in April, then that was changed to September.
The members of the church turned violent and assaulted the policemen.
It's very serious.
For you see, I was a hard drug addict, a prostitute, a thief, a con artist.
Make our dreams come true for me and you.
She fled America over this last 4th of July weekend and wound up on a private beach in Italy, and we're going to go out tonight by singeing your retinas.
Excuse me, what?
And as I used to have a grandpa, every time I walk out of his house in Scranton, he'd say,
Joe Biden is running for re-election and I will be his ticket mate. Full stop. Full stop. That's it.
I just want to say, let's go, Brandon!
Thanks. Okay, and
God bless America. Thank you.
God bless you and God bless America.
That's it from the newsroom. Goodbye.
London City Newswire, fair and unbiased news.
I'm sure you'd wish to join me in saying,
no, no, no.